this what you call thinking about what you're gonna wear?
Yeah.
Okay, because we're late. We've missed meeting them.
Yeah. Well, you know, they'll be there when we get there.
No, they won't.
They will. Your sister's always there.
Not since she got married. Her new husband. I'm gonna get undressed.
Well, that's not gonna help us get ready. You look fine.
Oh, I look fine.
You look fine.
I always look fine. 3 hours a day in the gym. This ass is riding so high.
Donna, I know.
All your friends want it.
Donna.
But you don't.
Donna, that's not true.
You're just gonna
Donna, I love that ass. I love that ass, Donna. Honestly, I feel this is really coarse of me.
When you want it. You want it when you want it.
Yeah.
What about what I want?
When you want your ass, you've got your ass.
You know what? When I want my ass handled properly. You know how much of an ass handler?
I find the rear end full of bacteria.
We're just talking about the surface.
Yeah,
of my ass.
It's the vicinity.
My gluteus maximus.
It's good to look at, but.
My gluteus medius.
Yeah.
Okay.
Medius.
Yeah. And all this fat, the perfect amount of fat on my ass.
This is really.
That was a good start.
That was. I'm
handling my ass.
And it was through clothing, so it's okay.
It's totally fine. Well. How long have we been together? Come on.
I know, we've been together 9 years and I love you, I love you.
Okay, you know, you gotta do better.
But my hands have been all over your ass. Do you want me to touch your face now?
Is there a ring on this finger?
There is.
Okay, there is.
I know, and I know it's just an engagement ring. I know it's just an engagement ring.
I know. Yeah, it cost about $200. And you promised that.
You had it appraised? You don't trust me?
Look how small it is. That was my first clue. Look, okay, you are going to backtrack now. I can see it.
It is a totally fabricated
story that you're making up right now.
No, the diamond is a rock that is just artificially controlled by De Beers. There's no shortage of diamonds. There's way more diamonds in the world than there are to for sale. So the diamond is a
pretty long time to come up with that story.
It did.
Where'd you read that? Guns and Ammo?
Yeah, Guns and Ammo.
Yeah, we have to stop the Guns and Ammo.
It came for free.
Your Xbox has to go. You need to grow up, okay? And we can't keep doing this. You know, every time we go out, you sit home and pout, or you keep me from going out because you're brooding.
That's why you like me, because I'm a brooding, deep, dark, mysterious guy.
Okay, well, you know, there was something to that. There was something to that for a while. When you were a baseball player. Remember that?
Yeah, I remember that.
You had an ass back then. You know, like those baseball players, they always have an ass. Kind of square, but a good ass.
Yeah.
But that's gone. When's the last time you went to the gym?
It's been a while.
Ever since you...
Look, I'm getting changed. I'm getting changed.
Oh, God. And I just had to, like, go through an ordeal. And you had to tell some weird story out of Guns and Ammo.
You brought up the diamond.
What about the cheap rings on my finger?
Gift for you. In the shower.
This ring doesn't come off either. I think you had it downsized when I was sleeping. Because this son of a bitch. I need wire cutters.
I can't hear you, I'm in the shower.
Hear this. Okay, now that was a quick shower.
You want to go, right? Your sister's waiting for us.
I wanted to go. They're probably not going to be there.
They're going to be there.
We're leaving. We're going to the horseshoe.
Okay, we'll meet
at
the horseshoe.
Ago.
We'll meet him at the horseshoe.
When's the last time we had a real meal? All we do is drink. I need peanuts, cheese fries.
You just hanker from the days I used to play round ball and came up to the arenas and take your peanuts, your popcorn.
Why don't you just admit it? You failed getting to the major leagues. And you're ruining everyone's life you come in contact with.
Maybe. Maybe, sure.
Okay.
Sure, maybe the reason we haven't gotten married is because I don't have the cash.
Really?
What do you mean, really? I'm a failed baseball player. I'm selling used cars for a living.
Used car salesmen can make a lot of money.
Yeah, they can.
Why, how come you're not? You're a minor league star.
Really minor league.
Your heart's not in it.
I'm a failure.
You gotta find something your heart's in.
My heart's into you. Really, Don. I mean, you're the only good thing that's ever happened to me since baseball. You're the only thing I took away from that I still have.
Duh.
Except for this bum elbow.
Which one?
The bum one. From my throwing days.
Well, you're not a southpaw, so.
Well, yeah. But I had to play left field. So I had to catch right and throw left. What Coach said. Why would I doubt Coach?
That was your downfall. That was your downfall. To catch the same way you do on the mound. You know? You catch it. You catch it and you throw it. You always do like a girl in outfield.
God, I can't throw left! That's what the doctor said ruined my elbow.
You could have just.
Do you want me to wear the old baseball jersey?
You're buying me a real meal?
Yeah. Corn dogs. Popcorn.
Oh.
Cracker Jacks.
Sticking out here a little bit.
Well, you know. Sticking out other places, too.
Get the pants on, let's see. Let's just see. Kanye says, screw you guys. Not again.
Oh. Ooh. Who says you put your pants on a little bit?
Ooh.
Just gonna go over Ben down here on the mound.
Oh, oh yeah, you're trying to. You look kind of like Jim Belushi in that. Is it him? That baseball movie?
Jim Belushi? The fat guy?
Well,
he's not slim.
He's baseball shaped. He's wise. Rectangular.
Rectangular.
Square.
When he was playing Babe Ruth?
Oh, is that one?
I don't know what movie you're talking about. Absolutely not.
I'm sure that wasn't Jim Belushi. Well, let's not argue about movies. Huh. But you just, you know, you still got the rectangular action.
So they're not going to meet us then?
No, we're on our own. So, it's about time you just shared some of that. I'm glad you did. If it's just your stupid pride, then you could have said something a lot sooner. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to say stupid pride.
It's my stupid pride, Donna.
No.
We're talking about the baseball diamond.
Oh, this better not be another $200 ring.
$450, baby. Now, it's not a marriage ring, it's another engagement ring. it's just to replace the one, because I know you're not happy with the $250.
Nobody has two engagement rings.
Well, you can get, I've got to take the one back, because I got to give it a down payment for this one.
Well, you've got to get this one off. Let's get this one off first, and then let's go through this thing. This doesn't come off, the bastard.
Say yes all over again.
Another 9 years? Oh, it slides right on. See? So thoughtful.
Honey, let's get to first base.
I want to say.